Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him two lips like roses and clover. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over. Sandman, I'm so alone. Don't have nobody to call my own. Please turn on your magic beam, Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him the word that I'm not a tell him that his lonesome nights are over, Sandman. I'm so alone, don't have nobody to call my own. Please turn on your magic beam, oh, Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Bum 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 bum. Mr. Sandman,
yes?
Bring us a dream. Give him a pair of eyes with a come-hither gleam. Give him a lonely heart like Pagliacci, and lots of wavy hair like Liberace. Mr. Sandman, someone to hold.
Someone to hold.
Would be so peachy before we're too old. So please turn on your magic beam. Sandman, bring us, please, 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 Mr. Sandman,
bring us all. Hi. It's good to see you, sort of. My eyes are not completely open yet. Wow, I lost some sleep this past weekend. How are you feeling today? Are you awake enough to do some music with sleepy Mr. Matt? Whew. Okay, well, let me get my sleepy guitar. And oh my gosh, I'm just gonna fall asleep on my guitar. Whew. Okay, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. We've got friends here today. They already wrote their names in, oh yes. So we can do a little sleepy welcome. Hey, you know what you can do? You can clap your hands in a sleepy way. Try that. All right. Welcome everyone, glad you're here. Faster. Clap, 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 clap. Here we go. Welcome everyone, glad you're here. Welcome everyone, glad you're here. I said welcome everyone, glad you're here. It's time to start our music. Oh, welcome Kubra and Zeki and Aiden. Hey, glad you're here. Welcome Livia and Cynthia. We should do shake our bodies out a little bit, shake our bodies to get the energy flowing, stretch your hands up all the way, tilt your head back, breathe in and bring it all the way down to the ground so you can touch your toes, and then roll back up so that you are ready two goes to the one more time. We'll stretch high, high, high in the air. Stretch up to the stars and tilt your head back. And all the way down to the ground and roll up. And I tap my belly because it makes me feel like I am ready to go. A little sleepy, but nonetheless, ready to go with you and sing some songs. Oh, twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Oh, excuse me. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Ooh. I guess I'm still thinking about sleeping because I'm singing these songs about nighttime. Here, hold your one hand up. Can you go twinkle, 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 like that? And take the other one up. And we'll go twinkle, 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 twinkle. And maybe you can go like this. One, the other, one, the other, one, the other. Switch hands back and forth. Oh, twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Hello, twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. My stars got kind of close to you there. How I wonder what you are. I really lost some sleep. I'm so sorry. I was late waking up and still getting ready. By the way, if you just joined, hello, it's Teacher Matt. Welcome to Monday Live Music and Movement. If you just came, you can type your name into the live chat here. I'd love to sing your name. And then we can sing one more song about nighttime. One more song about nighttime. Just need your stars like this. Just like Twinkle Twinkle, but it's not Twinkle Twinkle. Do you know what it is? Twinkle-link-a-link. We say twinkle-link-a-link. And then we take our hands up here and close them with one eye. And we say, wink-a-link-a-link. Ah, you know this one, I bet. We say, wink-a-link-a-link. And then you pinch your nose. And you say, stink-a-link-a-link. One more time. Stink-a-link-a-link. And the song, it goes like this. The stars at night go twinkle-link-a-link away up in the sky. The moon at night goes wink-a-link-a-link and shines right in my eye. The skunk at night goes stink-a-link-a-link. I wish he'd pass right by. Oh, twinkle-link-a-link, oh, wink-a-link-a-link. Oh, stink-a-link-a-link. Good night. Oh, it feels good. Oh, hi, sorry. Oh, hi, sorry. Oh my gosh, sorry. If you were calling at me to wake up, then thank you. Thank you. Oh, phew. Let's try that again. Do you know the whole song? Maybe some of you do. But let me go a little slowly in case you don't know it yet. The stars at night go twinkle-link-a-link away up in the sky. The moon at night goes wink-a-link-a-link and shines right in my eye, right here. The skunk at night goes stink-a-link-a-link, stink-a-link, stink-a-link-a-link. I wish he'd pass right by. Oh, twinkle-link-a-link, oh, wink-a-link-a-link, oh, stink-a-link-a-link. Oh. Good night. Is it morning already? Oh, gosh. Sorry. All right. Let's try one more time, shall we? A little bit faster. One, two, one, two, three. The stars at night go twinkle-link-a-link away up in the sky. The moon at night goes wink-a-link-a-link and shines right in my eye. The skunk at night goes stink-a-link-a-link. I wish he'd pass right by. Oh, twinkle-link-a-link. Oh, wink-a-link-a-link. Oh, stink-a-link-a-link. Good night. Where you? No, don't you? Did you leave? Oh, you're still there. Hi. So sorry. Thanks for waking me up. I know. Gonna do better. We're gonna sing a different song. We're gonna sing one about a moose. Now, funny thing. When you lose sleep, sometimes it makes you make bad choices. Or make mistakes. Like this moose. You know, there was a moose. He liked to drink his juice. There was a moose. There really was. And he liked to drink his juice. Whoa, 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 whoa. Well, way, oh, way, oh, way, oh. Way, oh, way, oh. Way, oh, way, oh, way, oh. Oh, yeah. So this song is a repeat after me song. Can you repeat after me? It works really well when we go back and forth. On a one, two, three, there was a moose. Excuse me. He liked to drink his juice. There was a moose. He liked to drink his juice. Whoa, 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 whoa. Well, 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 well. Move your body. Way oh, way oh. Way oh, way oh, way oh. Here we go, next part. So, when you're sleep deprived, when you lose sleep, you might go, the moose's name was Fred. He drank his juice in bed. The moose's name was Fred. He drank his juice in bed. See, if you lose sleep, you might decide it's a good idea to drink your juice in bed. I don't know about that. Whoa, 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 whoa. Way, oh, way, oh, way, oh, way, oh. Way, oh, way, oh. Way, oh, way, oh, way, oh, way, oh. Next part. He drank his juice with care. He got it in his hair. Whoops. He drank his juice with care. Oh, he got it in his hair. Whoa! See, if you lose sleep, you might make mistakes like spilling juice in your hair. And we sing, whoa, 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 whoa. Way, oh, way, oh, way, oh, way, oh. Woo-hoo. Way, oh, way, oh. Do, do, boom, boom. Way, oh, way, oh, way, oh, way, oh. But he's just a moose. Just a moose, but a moose on the loose. Ah. Bigger. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Now, I forgot to tell you something important. The instrument of the day is scarves. So if you have something like a scarf nearby, or whatever the closest thing you have is to a scarf, get it now, get it ready, put it next to you. Our book of the day is deep inside my book bag. Let me pull it out so I can show you. All the way down, yeah, there it is. It's called Jazz Baby. We're going to be Jazz Baby today, ooh, and you're going to love it. It's all about getting a little tired at the end of the day, and whew, getting a good amount of sleep. Ooh, one more thing. Don't forget my friends. Where'd I go? Where am I? There I am. Hey, don't forget free trial classes for anybody looking for virtual music classes. GAMusic.online is the place to find that. Tell your friends if you think they'd be interested. Which means it's time for some scarves. Oh yeah, my scarf goes on my head, and my scarf goes under my chin, and my scarf becomes a pillow, and it helps me go to sleep. Oh yeah.
Sleepy time.
No, sorry. No, scarf. Scarf is not for sleeping. Scarf is for singing. Side to side. Excuse me. Side to side. Side to side. Ready, Cynthia? Ready, Livia? Side to side. Fly, little bird, across the mountains. Fly out over the sea, wow. Come home, little bird, you must be tired, and I have food for thee. And I have food for thee. I'm going to feed it to you, little bird. See, my little bird is just a very fluffy, feathery thing. I get to pretend my scarf is a bird because it flies and glides like a bird. Does yours? Oh, fly, little Dara, across the mountains, fly out over the sea. Is that okay, Dara? Come home, little bird, you must be tired, and I have food for thee. Here you go. Who else is flying out there? Oh, fly, Kubranzeki, across the mountains, fly out over the sea. Come home, Kubranzeki, oh, you must be tired, and Aiden has food for thee. Is that right, Aiden? Did you make some food for them? Oh, fly, Cynthia and Livia, across the mountains, fly out over the sea. Come home, Cynthia and Livia, you must be tired, and Baba Mama have food for thee. Oh, and fly, Big Sister Yana, across the mountains, fly out over the sea. And come home, Big Sister Yana, you must be tired, and Dara has food for thee. What do you think, Dara? If you were going to make some food for Yana, what would you make her? All these birds flying reminds me of some of the things I wear when I'm sleepy. Slippers! Do you have slippers? I love wearing slippers when I am sleepy. They go really well with my bathrobe. I seem to have lost mine. So we're just gonna sing about them by taking our scarf. And let me just quickly see what. Oh, you know what? Thank you, Dara. I know, I understand that you're not little. Thanks for writing me that message. Maoxiong doesn't like it when I call him little either. So I know how you're feeling. I'm gonna scrunch my scarf up like it's a slipper. I'm gonna clap it like this. Clap, clap, clap. Not too tough, but just gently clapping. Eight fuzzy slippers. Eight fuzzy slippers. Underneath the bed. I'm gonna put it under the bed. Waiting for a sleepy head. Well, Matt came along and he put a pair on and two fuzzy slippers were gone. Were gone. Can you make yours disappear? Two fuzzy slippers were gone. And Dara, I got another message from you. Worms or ice cream? What do you think, Yona? If I were a bird, I think I would eat those pretty quickly. Oh, eight fuzzy slippers underneath the bed, waiting for a sleepy head. Well, Teacher Matt came along and he put a pair on and two fuzzy slippers were gone. Whoa, where'd they go? I need your help. If we had eight fuzzy slippers and we lost two, then how many are left? Six. Six fuzzy slippers. Now, can you repeat after me? Here we go. Six fuzzy slippers underneath the bed, waiting for a sleepy head. Sing that. Waiting for a sleepy head. Then we sing. Yona came along, and she put a pair on, and two fuzzy slippers were gone. Oh, two fuzzy slippers were gone. Who else wants some slippers? Let's see, but if there's six slippers and we take away two, then that just leaves one, two, three, four. Four! Four slippers. Four fuzzy slippers underneath the bed, waiting for a sleepy head. Well, Dara and Cynthia and Livia came along and they put a pair on, and two fuzzy slippers were gone. Yeah, I guess three of you took two slippers. Well, how many are left? If we had four and we take away two, that leaves this many. Just two fuzzy slippers underneath the bed, waiting for a sleepy head. Oh, well, Zeki and Kubra and Aiden came along and they put a pair on, and two fuzzy slippers, a pair of fuzzy slippers, all the fuzzy slippers were gone. Ooh, I could be a little bouncier for this one. How bouncy are you feeling today? Eight fuzzy slippers underneath the bed, waiting for a sleepy head. Well, we came along and we put a pair on, and two fuzzy slippers were gone. Let's bounce on over. Six fuzzy slippers underneath the bed, waiting for a sleepy head. Well, you came along and you put a pair on, and two fuzzy slippers were gone. Oh, well, four fuzzy slippers underneath the bed, waiting for a sleepy head. Well, Daddy came along and he put a pair on, and two fuzzy slippers were gone. Hey, Daddy, where'd you take those slippers off to? Now there's just two fuzzy slippers underneath the bed, waiting for a sleepy head. Oh, so Mommy came along and she put a pair on, and two fuzzy slippers, a pair of fuzzy slippers, all the fuzzy slippers were gone. Goodbye, slippers, goodbye, scarves. And hello, xylophone. You know, when I lose sleep, even when I bounce around to get my energy going, I still feel a little sleepy in my throat and in my chest and in my head. Do you ever feel that way? Some people start feeling cranky when they feel that way. I'm going to sing you a song called A la Puerta del Cielo. In Spanish. A la puerta del cielo venden zapatos para los angelitos que andan descalzos. Duérmete, niño, duérmete, niño, duérmete, niño, arru. This song means, at the gates of heaven, they sell shoes. This is a song about the idea of heaven. They say at the gates they sell shoes for the little angels who show up barefoot.
A la puerta del cielo venden zapatos para los angelitos que andan descalzos. Duérmete, niño, duérmete, niño, duérmete, niño, arru, arru.
Then we say, duérmete, niño.
Can you say duérmete, niño? Say duérmete. Duérmete, niño. That means sleep, little one. And aru, aru is like saying hush.
A la puerta del cielo venden zapatos para los angelitos que andan descalzos. Duérmete, niño, duérmete, niño, duérmete, niño, arru, arru.
Sometimes I focus so much on the music I forget to watch you. What did you think of that song? I think it's a sweet little song, and it's a lullaby, a Mexican lullaby called A la Puerta del Cielo, at the gates of the sky. Let's see now. I want to bring you this book. I want to help you see this book. So I'm going to come up a little closer, so you can see Jazz Baby. It's going to be a little tricky, but let's see if we can make this work. There we go. Jazz Baby, one of my all-time favorites. It's about jazz. So I'm going to play a little jazz called Miles Davis. I want you to hear this beat. There it is. Can you hear that? Here we go. Brother's hands tap. Sister's hands snap. Itty bitty baby's hands clap, clap, clap. Can you give a little clap, clap, clap? Grandpa toot, toots. Granny sings scat. Bitty bop and baby goes rat, tat, tat. Rat, tat, tat. Mama sings high. Daddy sings low. Snazzy jazzy baby says, go man, go. A go man, go. So, the toot, 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 snap, snap, snap. The bouncy baby bebops with a clap, clap, clap. Auntie toe taps, uncle soft shoes, fancy dancing baby sings doo-wop-doo. My cousin's boom boom, neighbor's hip hop, romp and stomp and baby goes bop bop bop. I say a bop bop. And then mama swings high, daddy swings low, swing and sing and baby says go man go, go man go. So they boom 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 and the hip hip hop, the bouncing baby boogies with a pop. Bass player's strum. Snappy happy baby goes rum tum tum. Can you go rum tum tum? Then tempo goes up, lights go down. Busy dizzy baby goes round and round. Around and round. And daddy jumps. baby says, go man, go. Laughing little baby says, go man, go. So the beat, 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 dang, strum, strum, strum. The bouncing baby limbos with a rum, tum, tum. Sister's arms hung, brought the fine baby so old and smug. Grandpa smiles wide, granny smiles too. Drowsy dozy baby sings la la loo. Daddy sings blues, mama sings sweet. And that snoozy, woozy baby sleeps deep, deep, deep. Oh, yeah. The end.
What'd you think?
Oh, need another sip of. Excuse me. Well, that book is called Jazz Baby, and if you liked it, you can find it pretty easily with a nice online search.
Oh, no.
If I get a chance, I'm going to take a quick power nap, but I need to make sure that we sing our goodbyes first. And this may or may not have just been an excuse for me to wear a bathrobe for my Monday music class. May or may not. I can neither confirm nor deny the rumors that this was just an excuse for me to wear my bathrobe.
Goodbye, goodbye to all my friends. Goodbye, good night for now. Goodbye, goodbye to all my friends. Goodbye, goodbye for now. Goodbye to Yola, goodbye to Dara, goodbye to Cynthia and Olivia. Goodbye to Zeki, to Aiden, to Kubra, goodbye to the grown-ups too.
And if you haven't typed your name in, this is your chance. Before I finish up, I can sing your name one more time.
Oh, see you soon again, my friends, but for now, goodbye.
Bye, everybody, and thanks for coming. Thanks for helping me stay awake. It was great singing with you, and I hope we can do this again soon, okay? When's that going to be now? That's always a good question. Maybe I'll see you Wednesday. Maybe I'll see you Friday. Hope to see you in one of our classes or one of our videos again soon. This is Teacher Matt saying bye-bye for now.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him two lips like roses and clover.
Bum, 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 bum.
Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over. Sandman, I'm so alone.
Bum, 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 bum.
Don't have nobody to call my own.
Bum, 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 bum.
Please turn on your magic beam. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream.
Bum bum bum
bum bum bum bum
bum bum bum
bum bum bum bum
bum bum bum bum
bum bum bum bum bum
bum bum bum
bum bum bum bum.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him the word that I'm not a rover. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over. Sandman, I'm so alone. Nobody to call my own. Please turn on your magic beam.
Oh,
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream.
Bum bum bum
bum
bum
bum
bum
bum
bum bum bum
bum
bum
bum
bum bum
bum bum bum
bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum
Yes?
Bring us a dream. Give him a pair of eyes with a come hither gleam. Give him a lonely heart like Pagliacci. And lots of wavy hair like Lee.